cylinder needs to be put in the right position, so we'll turn the crank around on the other side, set it in the right position, decompress the motor, put the wick in, that'll be lit up, so we can put it back in, and Sean's going to demonstrate the car brake start first, Sean.
We have a double shotgun brake, full bank.
So we're going to put the cartridge inside of the cylinder here, has a firing pin, and you're going to hit that with a hammer to fire the motor. But I sure just setting the cylinder in the right position. These tractors are about 40 odd horsepower. Okay, the cylinder in this one here is about a 6-inch diameter. There's one behind Graham on the ground. That's the cylinder. Now that's one of the field marker tractors. About 7 kilo, Graham reckons. Like Graham fishing with us, I reckon. Right, John's getting the second one, which is a series two tractor ready at the same time. This can't be started. Earlier model. And one, two, three.
Flywheel, so I'll have to move the 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 flywheel, so I'll have to move the